Kendine mi?
Hı? Me. That's the only available place.
Are you here for any purpose?
What's this?
They speak well of me.
Remember, following the gold markers on your map will lead you to your quest objective.
Worcester attacking the picnic area! Follow me! Follow me! It's this way!
You trust him?
No.
Hey!
Just,
over here!
I'm just heading to the...
Hey!
To
over
the,
here!
The...
Ah, it's real.
Save him. He's dying.
You might be young and
hurry.
Strong now, but one day you too could be reduced
to
this.
Hey! Over here! I swear there's maggots crawling out of me.
You little snot bag! You know nothing of the world.
Have you seen your face in a mirror? It's like a breathing sack of
pus. It's your world now. The dim, whatever it is.
You little snot bag!
Look at this filthy pile of rat. He really expects people to get... Well, if you want.
It's this way!
Willpower
to
hit.
You've received a new quest card. Maze is looking for you. He went through in the Barstone Town.
So I was finding the subtitle, but there was none. It's fine. Silver key. Save it. Start hitting the white boy now, the young man. Chop him.
Oh, warrior.
What?
Chop
him. What? Never even talk to these two, you only talk to the boy. It's obvious he's bullying him, right?
It's not bad. You know not.
You used to be an adventurer like yourself. Look at me now. Begging to survive, getting bullied by this brat all the time.
You must be able to get rid of him somehow. Anything will do. Use your imagination.
Like,
What?
Sisters. Oh, okay, no. Oh, I do use expressions. Okay. Cool.
Yes?
Expressions. Fuck on him, fuck on him. Left button, right button. Okay.
I swear there's maggots falling out of him.
Yeah, keep doing that to him. Okay.
You're as bad as that stinking beggar. Oh, now, yeah.
Ha ha ha! Funniest thing I've seen in years. You've earned my thanks, hero. I'm sure you'll make many friends in your travels. Perhaps we'll meet again.
You're new here, aren't you? We have some rules around here that you need to know about. Bowerstone is a peaceful town. I'll have to confiscate your weapons for now. There are shops, inns, lots of different people, games, all kinds of things. Why not pay the tavern a visit first? It's a building in front of you, just up the road from here. Oh. And keep an eye open for Lady Grey. Treat her with respect. She is the mayor after all. Have a look around. and enjoy your stay in Bowerstone.
Please obey the Lord while you're here.
Enjoying all the attention, have you?
Yes, I heard about your encounter with the Wasp Queen. Most of Bowerstone is talking about it. But, you shouldn't let that kind of thing go to your head. Anyway, that's not why I called you here. You see, there are dark forces gathering that put your giant insect to shame. Tell me, how much do you remember of the night I took you to the guild? Of the raid on Oakfell. Not much, I wager. A most terrible night. I thought those bandits had killed your whole family, and that you were going to be next. But it seems there may have been another survivor. Your sister. I'm afraid it's only a rumor, and there's no way to be certain yet, but I thought you should know. And for pity's sake, boy, make sure you replace that basic equipment while you're here.
Check the guild for more quests.
Woe is me. My son is poorly. It's me boy. My poor little boy. We were on a picnic at Lookout Point when he found these strange mushrooms. The witch in Bowerstone Key says we shouldn't worry, but she needs more of the mushrooms before she can cure him. I would find them myself, but I need to look after Aldi. Please, could you help us?
She's rather lovely, if I say so myself.
Though a bit of fussy.
She's keen to meet strong, handsome men like
you. Oh, you're gonna marry her daughter, huh?
No.
Yes.
Yes, you want to meet her.
For what?
No, Mary.
Born babies.
And lots of babies.
No.
Yeah. He seems like a nice guy.
Ah, that's good news. My thing is, she only likes men whose hair looks like the picture on this card. Maybe if you look like that, she'd let me introduce you to her. Come and find me when you're ready.
You can always change your title once you obtain new ones.
Look at the horror swordsman.
Oh, you should play this game. Play a game with that guy.
My carpets!
What?
I still don't want to read instructions. Oh shit. It's okay. I just forgot. I always like to play. Your title is ridiculous. Oh, wow. Nah. Oh, same one.
I know.
Come on, you got no time. You only got 15 seconds. Nine seconds. You're going to lose, please.
Ah, there's an important quest card in the guild for you.
Thank you.
Cute master is like talking to you, daddy party every time.
Oh no.
It's okay.
Continue betting.
Yeah, continue betting now. Nah. You just lost one gold. Maybe you should bet 100 gold.
Yeah.
Why? It's an easy name.
Oh,
shit.
No. What is happening to you, right? You okay?
Please.
Yeah. Try to win one round. That's how I feel.
I know.
Winning's negative two. You guys taking your goal.
I know.
Must be the kid Maze is always talking about. Can't imagine what he sees in you. Still, I suppose Maze knows best. But where are my manners? I'm Briar Rose. No doubt you've heard of me. No time for autographs, I'm afraid. I have to get to Knothole Glade for an important mission. Speaking of which, if you came for a quest card, all the best ones have gone already. I'm sure the guild can find you something to do, though. I hear the kitchen's leaking.
So you're going to be doing some work down at Orchard Farm, are you?
I knew that was your true calling.
I saw Lady Grey set the opposite quest in the guild yesterday. Maybe I should pick it up.
I hope you've been practicing. You'll need all the experience you can get to beat me. See you later, farm boy.
That way, no,
Nice to see you.
Change your title soon. You can see that the B is a B.
Oh, thank Avo, you're here. I thought no one would answer our guild request. I've arranged the most security to back you up, but there are so many bandits that they'll tear my farm apart. I wish we'd never found those damn stones. They brought us nothing but trouble. My wife Jenna won't let them anywhere near the house, so we've left them in some crates in the park. They must be worth a fortune. They say Lady Grey wants them. I've already lost three farmhands in these raids. There must be them now! I better go inside and look after my wife. She's terrified!
What?
Critical.
Can you see the potion?
Wow, the head is gone off.
No, you can kick the head.
No. It's right away.
It's killing time! Death to all!
Inside. The guy is sticking in the way of my head. You just let that. You just let the guy run past you. Oh my god! Arrow.
Arrow.
He too late.
So, you've learned some new moves, have you? Well, you're not the only one. I hope you've learned how to flourish, because that's the only way you're going to get close to me. Go on, try to hit me with a flourish.
What?
I told you just now, right? Just the circle.
Oh.
Like a power flourish.
Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
I'm going to beat you, though. Suppose this quest is yours then. But you can't stay lucky forever, farm boy. We're bound to meet again, and I'll be ready.
You did it! I can't tell you how grateful we are! Someone should be round to pick up the boxes soon, so we shouldn't have any more problems. Can't see why there's been so much fuss about those stones. Been glad to see the back of them myself. Must be worth plenty of money to someone, though.
I'll make sure to tell everyone about you. We need heroes like you around.
You are now renowned enough to use the sneer expression.
You have reached unsung status. Check the guild for more quests.
And you can go back pressing the down. Down button. What do you think these did? That I have to go, I don't know how long. How long later they have to go? That's so convenient. Last one.
It's hard. But it can be done.
It's good to have you.
Think it's in town.
Hmm.
he seems powerful.
Hey. Thank you.
Some bandits have set up a toll in this region. Be careful.
But it's not the gold they want. These bandits will kill us for fun.
Cross the bandit toll here a bit. Go straight. But wait lah, ask him how much he wants.
Hey, over here! I'm afraid this path is private. It'll cost you to get through.
Or, we can always use your head as an ornament. So, unless you're wanting to end up dead, you'll hand over your shinies.
No.
That's the stuff. Clear the path.
Kill him, man. Kill him now.
Get out of get going then.
Aim him and kill him. I'm doing it all wrong, oh my god. Seriously. You're doing 400.
I took breath.
400, you're doing. Oh my god.
Took breath.
Ah, I tell you, don't press already. You don't simply press. Get out here, get out here. Go straight and turn right. Go straight and turn right. Turn right, sprint, circle. They can kill you. They know there are people ahead. Run, run, run. It's fine to run. So many of them. They can kill me and take two maximum. They can take three or four. There are 10 of them. At least get to this Kali's gate first, you have a revenge. I'll show you. Okay, now go to the left there. Oh my god, these are...
What are these?
I don't know. Forgot already. But they don't matter, they're not that strong. But they come in bunches, right? Oh, kill them, sword, kill them. Kill the Kali's first one, how about? Always on skill of Harlan. Go in front there, go to the Kali skip. Activate it. Now your checkpoint is really okay. Okay. Yeah, activate it.
Mm-hmm.
Easy as that. against it, but he's alone. You know the chief's not here, right?
I've got a feeling everything will be alright.
It feels like we've been on this trip forever.
Okay, now this one. I don't think should be. They're not dangerous, I know. They're quite dangerous, only if they're slow.
Watch!